Arts movement. It is based on the ban of plastic. So where we try to discourage the use of plastic bags by using cloth bags instead.
Anti-plastic campaign is an initiative taken by STEM and which is pioneered by us. So we aim to reduce the use of plastic bags and pave the way for a better future. Whichever product we use in our daily life, it is almost inevitable that we find plastic in it. For example, electronics or bottles or household items like buckets or even cables. Every one of them has plastic because of the material's unique properties. Plastic can be found in two types. The first one of them are thermosetting plastics, which can be once used, they can be heated and melted and then remolded into other products. And the other one are thermoplastics, which you cannot use for any other thing once they are produced. And plastics are also, you can find them anywhere you look around you, whether it's a carry bag or even an umbrella which you use in rain. So irrespective of the type of plastic, the result is the same, that it is harmful for the environment and it is killing the planet.
Since its creation, plastic has enabled countless advances in our way of life and in our industry. It is light, cheap, durable, versatile, is chemically resistant, is not affected by outside influences and is easy to manufacture.
In cars, although unseen and unheard of, plastics are used to build various components from the seat belts and the airbags to the steering wheel and the car body. Also, plastics are used to make syringes, which make them disposable and reduce the transmission of diseases. Also, plastics are used for the coating of pills, which enable the patients to get a correct dosage of the pills and reduce the number of pills they have to take.
However, plastic harms the environment as it does not decay for hundreds of years.
The plastic that we throw in the landfill site, it reacts with water and forms hazardous chemicals. These chemicals, when seep underground, they degrade the plastic and dispose it from one place to another. So this plastic is now there in all of our vicinities and causes land pollution. Moreover, this plastic also causes a lot of air pollution. When we burn on this plastic, there are many toxins released, and these toxins cause respiratory problems.
Plastic is very carcinogenic, which means it causes cancer. Also, it is toxic, and when animals ingest plastic, it gets accumulated in the food chain by the process of bioaccumulation. When plastic is discarded in the sea, it forms gyres, which are at the size of an island. Those are just plastic materials in the middle of the sea. No country takes responsibility in clearing the plastic. Also, the plastics can clog the sewage. The plastics are non-biodegradable, and when put in soil, they can stay like that for thousands of years. They deteriorate soil quality.
Plastics have major health effects on living things. Once ingested, plastics can cause starvation, loss of body parts, suffocation, and even entanglement. Nearly 45,000 marine animals have ingested plastics each year, of which 80% have been killed. In 2017, a dead whale washed up in Norway was found to have over 30 plastic bags in its body, causing its death.
Okay, so then the fish muscles anyway, jo aapko samundar mein milte hain, uske unke body ke andar, inside the khub hai, what do they call it in Hindi?
Shipley.
This is why I love my boys, they're so like marketplace, they go to the markets, that's what I mean. So ye shipley vipley mein unko plastic ke micron mile, it's like plastic bits in your food. The fish are consuming it, the birds are consuming it, and then of course the birds die and the plastic still remains. They found like bones of birds and the plastic is still.
Just to understand the adversity of the situation, about 300 million tons of plastic is produced every year, out of which 5% is recovered. Out of that 5%, only 10% is recycled. And 7 million tons of plastic is just thrown away into the sea. And every year in India itself, we produce 500 million plastic bags. To see, a report by CPBC in 2015 showed that Delhi, Chennai, Mumbai, Hyderabad and Bangalore were the highest contributors of plastic disposal in India. Whereas, while these metropolitan cities and tier 2 and tier 3 cities were ruining our country, smaller hinterlands and towns were saving the environment since they themselves could not afford plastic and found cleaner and natural solutions for the city.
we were just talking about these plastic bags and how harmful it can be to our environments. So to overcome this problem, we have created an organization called STEM. We've also witnessed a lot of floods and cloggages in our vicinities because of these plastic bags.
So one day we went to the local markets and we found out that plastic bags are in abundance. So with the help of our parents and with the help of BMC and our local cooperator, Mr. Paraksha, we decided to create this organization.
So our main motto is to have a healthy and safe environment. And plastic is where we start from.
We started spreading awareness to locals at different markets such as Pansragar, Odian and Tilaknagar market and maintained a day-to-day vigilance. We also provided an alternative to plastic bags such as cloth bags.
Hello everybody, these are the amount of plastic bags we've collected today and the campaign is going pretty well today. It's our first day at Pansragar right now, we just completed Odian and it was a successful campaign.
So instead of using plastic, you can give us...
So we all were just discussing once that if we are trying to convince these people to stop using plastic bags, we should also give them another alternative to use. So we directly contacted Leo Club of Jagdusha Hills and we found out from them that there is a different organization of women who makes cloth bags out of old clothes. And this is an amazing thing that they are doing. When we spoke to these women, they were very energetic and ready to help us out in our cause. Then we had an old clothes collection drive in our locality and we collected a lot of old clothes. We then gave these old clothes to the women and they created fantastic cloth bags out of those. So this way, we not only gave people cloth bags, but we also increased employment.
On World Environment Day, we set drums to collect plastic and we successfully collected 60 kgs of it. And this plastic was sent to an organization called Sampoorna Earth, which segregated it in an eco-friendly way.
During our campaign, we got a lot of recognition from our local newspapers such as Hindustan Times. We were also invited to the Red FM. So we can spread our knowledge and we can spread awareness on a larger scale to the whole Mumbai of how harmful plastic is and to switch from plastic to many alternatives.
Lots of people working towards it, but I'm so proud of these guys doing this. You guys are awesome. Big hug. Come on, everybody. Group hug.
Yay.
They're not very excited about my group hug.
The people changed their minds over plastic bags and agreed on using recycled cloth and paper bags as they can be disposed easily. The people are satisfied by the alternatives being used over plastic.
We also are keeping regular updates and tabs on people in our vicinities and we are regularly updating social media. So people are still continuously aware of the harmful effects of plastic and to switch from plastic to other renewable or alternative substances which is better for us and the world. We have embarked on this wonderful journey with STEM in which we have collaborated with many well-known organizations like
UN joined Beat Plastic Pollution Campaign on the World Environment Day.
Sampoorna Earth which helped us in disposing plastic.
PS1008 the NGO of our local corporator.
And Leo Club of Jagdusha which have supported us throughout and helped us also by provision of cloth bags which can be used as an alternative of plastic.
As you know, plastic affects the aquatic wildlife, killing the fishes and the marine creatures. Banning these plastic will increase the population of these species and their chances of survival on this planet. Secondly, we have also observed that people throw plastic on road and around the places. So definitely the plastic ban will reduce garbages around the city. Moving on, incinerating non-biodegradable plastic causes harm in the environment by releasing toxic gases. So if we ban plastic, this will reduce the harm in the environment.
So the basic question still prevails. What other than plastic? We can use newspapers to wrap around pulses and other small food packages. We can use jute, denim and cotton bags which will not only be eco-friendly but also make very chic bags.
Cloth is also an alternative of plastic. It's very sustainable in the monsoon weather like this one. and the many other alternatives of plastic, we should just be willing to accept the change.
If you continue to not use these cloth bags, the pipelines could get jammed in the rains and you'll again suffer with floods. The worst part is these floods will again be cleaned using your own money, so the taxes will also rise.
The benefit of the cloth bag is that it can be reused again and again.
And also it's not carcinogenic and it won't harm the environment.
So by now we already know what STEM stands for, which is Save the Earth Movement. And we also know that plastic is not the only criteria that affects our environment. So we, the members of STEM, look forward in many such opportunities on spreading awareness and ensuring that our Earth is a better place for the future generations.
Now that we've come to the 11th grade, we plan on encouraging our respective schools to introduce clubs and have students work on different causes to save the Earth.
If you all would like to join us at our mission, we can help improve this world. You all can follow us on Facebook and Instagram and message us anytime.
The ID is anti_plastic_gadkopar.
Hi, this is Divya Dutta and I'm all for the STEM movement, Save the Earth movement. And I'm so proud of all these little kids who are there to ban the plastics, to get the environment clear of this menace. So let's just make our environment a much better place. Wishing all these lovely kids all the best and wishing STEM all the very best.
Hi,
all my support.
I'm Sahil Anand. I heard about this work STEM is doing in Ghatkopar. I'm really proud of you guys. All the very best. And all the people who are watching this video, please stop using plastic. It's toxic to the environment.
Hi, I'm JD Majethia and I just now realized that there is a STEM group that प्लास्टिक बैन की अवेयरनेस क्रिएट करने के लिए बड़ा अच्छा काम किया हुआ, वेरी सक्सेसफुल प्रोजेक्ट. और ये अवेयरनेस तो आज से शुरू हुई, बहुत दिनों तक, बहुत सालों तक हमको आगे बढ़ानी पड़ेगी, क्योंकि इतने साल से जो चीज़ हमारी ज़िंदगी में एक वे ऑफ लाइफ बन गई है, उसको दूर करने के लिए बहुत बहुत बढ़िया प्रयास किया आपने. हैट्स ऑफ टू यू. आई एम ऑलवेज देयर टू सपोर्ट यू. रियली हैप्पी वंस अगेन. हैट्स ऑफ टू यू.
Hi guys, this is Bhanushali and I have a very small message to all the people who are working in this group called STEM. We guys are very proud of you, the kind of work you are doing, taking out time for a social cause, and definitely this is very much needed. Plastic ban is, it's the right time. We have to act and we have to stop using plastic, and you guys are doing a fantastic job. So keep up the good work, keep working hard, and all the best. Love you all.
Hi guys, this is Rotarian Manpreet here. It's really commendable what STEM is doing, the Save the Earth movement, how their kids have come together and they've developed this urge to help the society and go to house, starting from their own homes, collect all the plastic and get it sorted and get it recycled. It's amazing what these kids are doing, and I think it is a great awareness too for society. We should learn something, the elders should learn something, and we should also start using the cloth bags now more and more. We should stop using plastic altogether as much as possible. We've seen what is happening with the oceans, it's going from bad to worse. We really need to think about our future, our children, our environment, and we should help these kids to achieve their goals. It's an amazing thing, STEM.
Hello, go friends. This is Parag Shah, a municipal corporator of 132 Ward, Ghatkopar. Maharashtra government has stopped plastic, the banned plastic. And the first initiative I heard from the group called STEM, a kids between 13 years to 17, 18 years, boys and girls from Ghatkopar had taken this great initiative. They have started collecting the plastics from home, plastic bags, and in replacement of that, it's courtesy they had given the jute bags. In fact, we have learned from them, and we started the plastic collecting from Ghatkopar. And with a great surprise, like only from one single ward in one day, we have been able to collect almost approximate 15 to 20 tons of plastics. The same group which has been formed by these kids, I congratulate them and wish them a very good luck for the future. And we appreciate such type of work from the kids, because if they are starting the work today like this, we definitely see the bright future of them also, and we always require such type of students in Mumbai. those who work for a country. All the best to them. Thank you.
Hi friends, it's Manav Gohil and I'm making this video for the youth of Ghatkopar and particularly STEM I'm talking about. I think you're doing a fantastic job. I just learned what you're doing for the environment, for tomorrow, you know, for the future. I think it's a great initiative and I completely support your initiative. I appeal to the people who are watching that we must avoid and say no to plastic. Plastic is toxic and that can be completely out of our systems. It's time, it's high time. And once again, I think youth trailblaze and the youth of STEM from Ghatkopar are doing that. Guys, this is Manav Goyal and I'd love to support you. And I promise, I pledge that I'll do my bit in eradicating plastic from our lifestyles in whatever way I can. And yes, let's all come together and support STEM. Thank you so much, guys. All the very best.
I would liken STEM to a revolution that not only had an immediate impact, but changed the mindset of people, which will go a long way in preserving our environment. Acceptance of a concept from a younger generation by an otherwise wiser generation, a sort of reversal of flow, will surely remain ingrained in everybody's mind for a long, long time.
मुंबई तुला स्वतःवर भरोसा नाही का
नाही का
प्लास्टिकची पिशवी मध्ये झोल झोल
झोल झोल
तुझा प्लास्टिकचा खजाना खोल खोल
खोल खोल
रियुजेबलची भाषा बोल बोल
बोल बोल
मुंबई
मजा संगोल
बोल मुंबई तुला स्वतःवर भरोसा नाही का
नाही का
मुंबईची गटरता जाम जाम
जाम जाम
फ्लडिंगला कसा सांगू थांब थांब
थांब थांब
मलिष्का तुझ्या व्हॉइसेसला बोल बोल
बोल बोल
प्लास्टिकची तू आता पोल खोल
पोल खोल
मुंबई तू माझ्या संग गोड बोल मुंबई तुला स्वतःवर भरोसा नाही का
नाही का
मुंबई मध्ये प्लास्टिक आता नो मोर
नो मोर
आफ्टर बी प्रोग्राम पब्लिक जोर जोर
जोर जोर
प्लास्टिकला आता नको बोल
नको बोल
मुंबई तू माझ्या संग गोड बोल मुंबई तुला स्वतःवर भरोसा नाही का.